With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello guys, we have integration of x square plus 1 upon x raised to power 4 minus 2x square plus 1 dx. From here, this question, we can see that this is same as a square minus 2ab plus b square. So this is equal to a minus b whole square. So if we apply this rule, question can be written as integration x square plus 1 upon, this is same as x square minus 1 whole square dx. Now what we do in numerator, we add and subtract 2x. So this is equal to integration x square plus 1 minus 2x plus 2x upon x square minus 1 whole square dx. Now here, from here we can see that this is same as a square plus b square minus 2ab. So if we apply this rule, so this is equal to integration, this can be written as x minus 1 whole square plus 2x upon x square minus 1 whole square dx. Now what we do, we separate terms here. So this is equal to integration x minus 1 whole square upon x square minus 1 whole square plus integration 2x upon x square minus 1 whole square dx. And guys, here also dx. From here, we can write this as, this is same as x square minus 1 can be written as x minus 1 and x plus 1. So if we write this x square minus 1 in this form, so this is equal to integration x minus 1 whole square upon x minus 1 into x plus 1 whole square dx plus integration 2x upon x square minus 1 whole square dx. From here, this x minus 1 whole square and this x minus 1 whole square cancel out. We will remain with integration dx upon x plus 1 whole square plus integration 2x upon x square minus 1 whole square dx. Now, in this part, what we do? Let x plus 1 is equal to t. So if we differentiate both sides with respect to x, so this is equal to dx is equal to dt. And in this part, what we do, let x square minus 1 is equal to u. So if we differentiate both sides with respect to x, we get this is 2x dx is equal to du. So our question can be written as integration, this is dt upon t square plus integration, this is du upon u square. Now if we simply integrate this, this is equal to t raised to power minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1 plus this is equal to u raised to power minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1 plus c, where c is integral constant. So this is equal to minus 1 upon t minus 1 upon u plus c. So if we put the value of t and u, we get t is equal to x plus 1 minus 1, u is equal to x square minus 1 plus c. Again, from here, x square minus 1 can be written as x minus 1 x plus 1. So this is equal to x minus 1 and x plus 1. Now here, if we take LCM, so this is equal to minus of x minus 1 minus 1 upon x square minus 1 plus c. So from here we can see that this is equal to minus 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 plus, so this is plus 1 minus 1, they will cancel out. So this is equal to minus x upon x square minus 1 plus c. So guys, this is the required answer for this question and I hope you guys like it. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.